depths of it to Lou, in almost perpetual darkness. At that time, our party was interested and simply wanted to know what happens to people when the thermometer drops far below zero. The applications of such knowledge could be useful in anything from modern surgery to space travel. Now, Dr. Tate and I interviewed Von Bulwer a few hours after we had found him in his hut, and this film was taken at that time. Notice his behavior.
No need to be afraid.
Where do you think you are?
It may be too soon.
Yeah, it's all right.
It's important we get something done straight away. Tell us your name. Do you know what you're called?
Yes, sir.
What? Well, your name, your full name.
My name is Dr. Jean Paul Vouloir. What am I drinking? What is
this? How long do you think you're in the hut?
You must know things for science.
We want to know how long you think you are alone in the hut.
Alone?
Like that.